Keegan Doyle's contract will not be renewed when it comes to an end in June by Kaizer Chiefs Football Club, who are looking at spending big money in signing striker Khanyisa Mayo from Cape Town City or Iqraam Rayners from Stellenbosch FC. If you ask me, Kaizer Chiefs Football Club should sign both Khanyisa Mayo as well as Iqraam Rayners at the same time.